In ancient history, some young kings were believed to have animal regents who ruled on their behalf until they came of age. For example, in the 18th century, King Louis XV of France was dubbed Louis the Beloved, and his reign was marked by a peculiar belief that he had an animal counterpart. A series of sacred white deer were kept in the gardens of Versailles, and they were considered to be the real rulers, with the king merely their human representative.